I was just talking with Premier Legault earlier about how good it felt for both of us to see our mums get vaccinated last week. My priority, I think all Canadians' priority, is seeing people who are vulnerable getting vaccinated as quickly as possible, and that's certainly what Quebec has been leading on right across the country. We've seen tremendous numbers of elderly, of Indigenous communities, of frontline workers getting vaccinated. But as François pointed out, over the coming weeks, we're going to be receiving more than 1 million vaccines a week into Canada. Vaccinations are going to ramp up across the country, and more essential workers are going to be able to get vaccinated. I'm focused on getting vaccines for as many Canadians as possible, as quickly as possible. I'm not overly focused on when my turn will come. When it comes, I will gladly get vaccinated, but I will wait my turn.